everyone. I hope all of you are doing fantastic. As we all know, white sugar does more harm to our bodies than good. Raw honey is great because it contains amino acids, electrolytes, antioxidants, and antibacterial properties and compounds, which can support your overall health. Honey also helps reduce allergy symptoms. Stevia. If you have issues with your blood sugar levels or are overweight or diabetic, then stevia is the best option for you. Stevia has zero calories and is all natural sweetener that comes from a leaf, a flowering plant. Make sure to get green leaf stevia. Dates is another great option because they are loaded with fiber, potassium, vitamins, and minerals. The fiber in the dates actually slows down the sugar absorption in the body, making it low glycemic sugar, and that's exactly what we need. Maple sugar contains minerals and over 24 different antioxidants. It has a slightly lower glycemic index than regular sugar, but it still raises your blood sugar levels significantly. So make sure to consume it in moderation, and when purchasing these products, that they are organic and raw and not processed at all. I hope this video helps you figure out which natural sugar suits your needs.